3, 2.
No, okay. Not just near. You guys trust your mark.
Maybe move this stuff.
Give you a better seat. Boy, look at that, man. They gave you a... Hershey, what we get? We didn't get a candy bar.
Look at the group of kids at the table.
You know, everybody, we look for it, man. I'm trying. Yeah. Which way is it for?
Nice and water out there.
We're gonna walk this up, right?
Yeah.
But sire, I am fit. I'm ready for battle.
That you are, one of the finest. But you have another talent, unlike any other Spartan. Tell them my story. Make every Greek know what happened here. You have a grand tale to tell. Tale of victory.
What you gonna be like?
Let's go. It's too early.
Thank you.
played before us, so thank you. I appreciate it.
What was that again? They kept it on the floor and just left it. They just didn't want it. Like, you know, like coming to states wasn't an accomplishment. So no matter who wins, who loses, this is a big deal. This is a great accomplishment to come here and go for the gold. But if you don't get it, getting the silver is excellent as well. Yep, so I feel bad for Al Quipa, but they should have won the game.
As soon as they get in.
I just have a little bit because I have two DJs back in. What's
that?
Apologies, Frank.
Yeah.
I remember you telling me 41, that's why I got
one. You need one beer, but I'm going to go.
Okay, you guys all ready?
Yeah. Play game day.
Come here, right? Give me a hug, right?
You're beating a little heavy here.
Let's get it.
Game time, baby. We ready?
You see, fellas, you know, one of the things y'all had health, you had Coach Trent, Ms. Vita, and I teach it in summer school, and the whole big thing is we talk to the kids about goals. You know, we're very, very lucky because, you know, like I said, when you guys stopped this last year and things didn't work out for us and guys made goals and said, hey, man, I want to come back. And I know everybody in this room did because you're all ball players that want to do that. If that wouldn't be your goal, you wouldn't be here. And we're just very, very lucky, and we say that every time you guys say, let's say a little prayer, that we're very fortunate that we can be here to play for this game and have a chance to do this. I'm proud of you guys where you took this program. In 4 years, like I said, I hope it'll come again. That, you know, since I've been here 24 years, it's been a four-year ride. It's been great. And a lot of memories I'll have when they put me 6 feet under, man. You guys have always been my memories, and it's been super. Okay? So, look, let's go over this stuff here. I'm like, tell you the same thing, and it's been working. Offense will win his games. We know that. But, the guy asked me out there, defense will win his championships. And one of the things is they say, boy, you guys are shooting the ball real well. But I'll tell you what, ain't a better defensive team in the state at this point right now. You guys are locking them down, shutting them down. We got to keep that up.
Listen, guys, the only thing I want you to do, when we get on the game, you stay in the moment. The moment is whatever is happening at that particular time. When you make that great, powerful play, offense or defense, it's done. That's the pass. The moment is now is when the next play comes that you're setting up for or the next assignment. Okay, so you stay in that moment. Staying in the moment also means that you don't look to the future. You play like Coach said, quarter at a time. Don't start thinking about the end of the game. The moment is whatever you're doing at that particular time. And that's the moment you got to stay in constantly for four quarters, guys. It's constant mental pressure.
Gather round. No retreat. No surrender. That is Spartan law. And by Spartan law, we will stand and fight. And die. A new age has begun. And all will know that Spartans gave their last breath to defend it.
Thank you.
Hey, fellas, this is where you got to make the adjustments, okay? The thing what I'm saying about the board play, if you guys were really great on boards getting some rebounds, turnovers, I think, hurt us a little bit.
Yeah, that was me.
Okay? Again, we're trying to make a 10-point play, okay? 2-point plays and threes, all right? So keep that in mind.
It's 1 and 11 to get real aggressive this half. All right.
Make sure defensively. Who's going to take 11? Then that opposite forward is going to have to cheat up to play 32. DeJuan's got the middle pretty much covered. Okay, so, or 34, I'm sorry. So you can't leave 30. You saw he shot the NBA 3. 11 shot the NBA 3. And 1 will shoot the NBA 3. So as long as they have the ball when they cross half court, give them one dribble at the max. You got to get out of them.
Same thing in Philadelphia, fellas. You guys come out and put it to them, okay? Hey, look, you got everything. Don't get caught up in throwing that ball. Referee gave us a warning. Next season,
yeah, I'm not bad.
Okay? If he makes the call, no matter how frustrating, just give the ball back and let's play ball, okay? We don't need no 4-point play.
Let's get it, y'all.
Hey, guys, you're 16 minutes away. Be smart. You're ahead.
Hold on. Control the tempo. Control the tempo.
Strong D, guys.
1, 2, 3, Shelly Spartans. 1, 2, 3,
Shelly Spartans.
Let's go.
Let's go, y'all.
team. Good job, Jimmy.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Damn, nice job. Nice job. Nice job.
They're never out of a game, it seems.
Strong Butler kept him in the game.
Yeah.
sticking, but came through, played together, played team ball.
Yeah.
Came out on top.
How did you guys spend your day? You guys came up today, or is it fairly loose, you guys as a group? Or?
No, we was all together. We rode up here.
Yeah.
We tried to get up here for that Cuba game.
Yeah.
Hosted, stay focused in the hotel room.
Yeah.
We all stayed together, watched the game on TV. Took a nap, came to the game, ready for the game.
That's just big. This is the last game in your high school career, walk away with the state championship. I mean, how many people can say that? They last game and they had some career, they walked away with a state championship.
Do you have any pride because you are all from the Hill?
Yeah, we love the Hill. That's where we grew up from. You gotta have pride where you're from. We love the Hill. Like, all of our dads from the Hill, everybody from the Hill. We love the Hill.
When were you guys most
sure? It was challenging times, you know, you override that and you make it through. So, you know, right now you feel this is what it was all about. You can feel like a sense of relief.
You did it!
I guess